Load-shedding is the act or practice of temporarily reducing the supply of electricity to an area. Of late, Zambia experienced an electrical power deficit which contributed to long hours of load-shedding in Kanyama and other townships across the country. To the appeasement of the Zambian people, load-shedding was normalized recently. Hence, entrepreneurs of Kanyama had this to say.
About business, the stuff improved than before, but my life started at the end. They render for about 8 hours in a day. So you find that you only open 24 hours, you just say for 6 hours. There is a photocopy, my computer, it's less than 1/4 per copy, you start photocopy. So you find that business is equal hard at that time compared to nowadays where Marite yacho madeote.
Nemwe na wabamba. Kulingana pa Marite wa Zesco wambili ukula chitako, kwa chiteko reduce ama road shedding. Ili kwa trist, kozi. Business yale tushupa sana ili ntu wa Marite yale ya. Kwa wayo kwa tama customers watawo kwa wati, wa customer wa shasha nwa wabu tukumura ndi wa Marite. Manja hapa tristi, finu nafiyambo kuenda kukuyo.
Marite hapa mwandini batichitako buno Marite siya enda. Yasi ananaja madezi ya kudara. Chufukua no time Marite enzo enda mu. Padea kukaa chacha bezo tatu kuseni ya enda, mzuba ya enda, pena nguna kumazuro ya enda. 22 hours mtamba TV, Marite ya enda. So hapa mwandini pevi wanashitako buno Marite wanarika kuya endesa. Papitilize so chabe, Marite ya reke kuyenda.
An entrepreneur who also sells electricity tokens had this to say.
Nzoenda enda Marite budget, nzo kuna challenge ikuru maningi, site nzo kulisa Marite. Kai since ma consumers wakakula Marite, nzo nkala manyumba, ya nkala social ma tokens waya 7Z. So hapa manja at least hapa, since load shedding yu anashita kuna nika anashita kuli juice manji. So far so good, what I can say is load shedding social base, yasioenda Marite. At least my business is anchored to stable.
According to this spoken to entrepreneurs of Kanyama, the recently normalized load shedding has brought about happiness as it has helped boost up their businesses. Raquel Wadia reporting for Mama Sosa in Kanyama.